Amitabh Bachchan and Emran Hashmi have now come on board for a thriller mystery to be directed by Rumi Jafri. The film will go on the floors in the May this year. The legendary actor Amitabh Bachchan, who last graced the big screen in Sujay Ghosh's Badla, has announced his next film recently. There he would be collaborating with none other than superstar Emran Hashmi. Marking their first ever collaboration, the film will be helmed by Rumi Jafri, who has previously written films like Coolie No. 1, Hero No. 1 and Chalte Chalte. Big B took it to his social media to announce the news and shared that with this film, a long-standing commitment is now being fulfilled. He tweeted, a long-standing commitment now being fulfilled. Finally, to be a part of Anand Pandit's next production, starring Emran Hashmi and directed by Rumi Jafri, releasing on 21st February 2020. In fact, Emran Hashmi too shared his excitement for the film in the post. As he wrote, super excited to share screen space with Amitabh Bachchan sir. What are your views on this? Leave your comments below and for more such updates do subscribe our channel.